don't think that any of us ever really thought about taking a cob and making a renewable fuel. I don't know who it was that thought of it or who dreamt this up, but he had a good idea, I think.
I just think it's a great way for us to have another chance to get something that you're just leaving laying in the field and it's worth something.
Everybody's talking about it in every field this fall that we've harvested. We've had people stop and look at the process and just kind of shake their heads because it's just something that they haven't seen before.
It's a good feeling to be harvesting something that isn't good for much of anything else and to be able to make fuel out of it. That's a pretty good deal. That's kind of a positive both ways, I think.
Making cellulosic ethanol is obviously a new technology. We've been working on it for many years. The process is very different from the way that we make grain ethanol today. We actually have to break down the cellulose to begin with. Then we take it through a treatment process. We then add some enzymes that break down the cellulose into sugars that can be then digested by microorganisms to make ethanol.
To think how that technology has changed from corn pickers back when I was young up to the combines and the cob harvest and the ethanol today, I think you're going to see technology change that's going to just boggle your mind.
I look at this as a way that it produces more income for my farm and hopefully I can bring somebody else on board. It's nice to see some people looking to come back to the farm.